guys. It's 4:30 p.m. We're done shopping here. Gonna go back home. Yeah, we've been here for like over 2 hours, so. Buckle up. AC's on. Okay, I'll roll out the window. I'm gonna go. Wait, don't do that. Don't do that. I turn on the AC, right? Get on the open window. I have to figure out the way out.
I suggest following the arrows. Because I think you have to go up that way and then go down some weird way. Because this is just going to be a park.
Where did that come from?
It used to be a little spot here.
Yo, that's not an exit, man. You're going the wrong way. Yeah, you used to be able to just come out here and leave from here.
Mm-hmm.
Money today. This way and then come out and go back.
Oh, that's like if you're picking up big stuff or you work there or you have your own
same thing.
Yeah, it just sounds better.
It just sounds better. about right in front of me right here. Honda Civic Type R. I'm not 100% sure until I get a little closer, but it does look like it. stand up, I kick you a couple times, then it's fixed.
Oh.
If your leg don't work, let me kick it a couple times.
Make sure her hip doesn't come back out.
Yeah. But she's fine. Man, that Corvette, that's an ugly color. before we come down here, so everything's there. I just, it's common on these cars, STI, pressure sensors, it's common. Brandon, you see that, Brandon? Look. Look underneath the boat. I think that's supposed to spin. Nintendo. A little excited to go back and play old games. It's got like, it's built in. It's in HD. It's using HDMI. It's much easier.
Yeah, I didn't get rid of it.
It's got like, I don't know. Like, I didn't read the box. I saw it. I'll just buy it. $50. It's not bad. get paid for today. That's all. turn off my camera.